Hey boys, hey girls.
It is a cute little device you can get for, I think this is about $23 on Amazon. And what it is, it's an external drive adapter to where, let's say you got a PC that doesn't power up anymore, but you need to get the data off the hard drive. Well, it comes with this little adapter that plugs into the back of the hard drive, and also the power supply. It's got a little power supply right here that plugs in to power the drive up, and a USB 3, and it's got activity lights. It'll show you, okay, activity busy, IDE, which that's what type drive this is. It also has provisions for like laptop drives, eSATA and standard SATA, with all the adapters needed to power those up with. Laptop drive, which is what, eSATA or SATA, would plug straight in here, whereas the other one would use this and the power here. And it's convenient for getting, say if your laptop's dead, but you need the data off of it. You can do that and just plug it into USB, hook it up to your computer according to the directions, recover your data. Providing the drive's good. Because I had one that would not power up. It wouldn't spool up. The little motor was bad. And I don't remember what was on it, so I physically damaged the drive to where it can't be read, and I can be thrown away. This is probably a Seagate, probably about a 10 gigabyte drive, or 20. It's only got one platter. Larger drives will have multiple hard disks inside, and this is a little head that reads the data. And in action, it'll move so fast, you can't, it's jamming on the part I bent it. It'll move so fast, it's a blur. You won't even be able to see it reading data off the disc. And part of it's broke off. I think I hit it when I smacked it with the hammer. And this drive was really old, and it wouldn't spool up. And I learned a trick about putting them on their side, applying the power, and hitting it. And it spooled up and came on. And I was able to get the data off of it. Someone stated on the reviews that they couldn't get the plug in the back. Okay, on the IDE. So what, for like $2, you can go and get this gender changer, which simply plugs in here, male, and then the female side will plug into here. Bam. It's $2 extra. But it comes with all that stuff there, not counting that. Yeah, your computer's going to see it as like a thumb drive, just an external or a mass storage device in my computer. Yeah, so if you've got a drive that will not spool up like this one, physically damage it. See how I bent it? You can't get any, nobody can get any data off of this drive anymore. It's safe to throw away, regardless of what was on it. There ain't no recovering this. It's trash. So, all this stuff about guns and shit. Here's a nickel. Look, just a regular coin, a nickel. Look at that hole from my 357. I tossed it in the air and hit it with a bullet. Yep, it didn't go through because it just flipped in the air, and I found it. I was on a big basketball court and it landed. I saw it and got it. beware of Cajuns with guns. That's all I can tell you. A boy, a girl, a bye.